What's going on, everybody? We are back into more quiet place, the road ahead. We made it out of the pump station, water station. We came out of there. That's where we came from. As always, if you're liking the videos, please hit that subscribe button. You know, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know. Help me get up to the 500 subscriber goal. And with that, we will press on, because I think we're making our way to the harbor. I don't know how close we are to the harbor. We're walking kind of loud. And that's a giant puddle. I kind of feel like there's something good over here. Once again, I think we'll try to get no deaths in a video. No guarantees. No, we can go like, we can go right or left. Which way? Go to the harbor, you will be safe. That's a good sign to have. Looks like we have to go left. Okay. What you doing over there? What happened to the road? Like, those monsters didn't destroy the road. Unless there's like flooding and natural disasters that went along with everything happening. I mean, maybe the asteroid did that? I feel like it would be a lot messier. Maybe a crater. We got a can. Is that the harbor? There's some sunken ass boats out there. Strumming along. Here the, was it the cicadas? Lots of cicadas. Beauty requires silence. I said we could go down right there. But I know we definitely missed something. Shit. In the last episode. So I want to try my best. Where are these people? Random ass people leaving their photograph. There goes our lungs again, because we have the worst lungs ever. And I'm not trying to be a douche about it. Like, I know people that have asthma, and it is nearly not that bad. I'm just saying. Like, I feel like we hyper-extended it for this game. Hey, Dad, if you finally decide to use the briefcase I got you, I just think about the ingredients for Mom's apple pie. 6 eggs, 2 cartons of milk, and 9 apples. 629. Ooh. Love Casey, I Casey. 629. 629. You need to do your best to remember that. Because there was that briefcase in, like, the flashback that we couldn't find the code for. So I'm just wondering if that's the code for it. Which would be cool. That'd be cool. Walking kind of rough. Being kind of loud. Do we look down here first? I think we need to go that way. This bag of sand. Go ahead and put some sand down right there. A dead body under there. Connect it with that one. What's that? Score. Should we hold on to this? Let's hold on to it. Can't hold on to it. Anything good over here? Chill out, birds. There's one up there. Seriously? I don't even know where I'm going yet. Where'd he go? He's up there. We're good? We're good. You think he heard that? Fuck! So, he definitely heard that. Definitely fucking heard that. I ain't see a puddle there. Give me this. Why that do such a loud thump? What? Okay. I have no clue. Just put some sand down. See you up there. I really don't know where I'm going. Wait, is that where I need to go? Aha! Seems super loud in here. Ooh, almost kicked that. Well, didn't even see his ass. Lots of cans. Think you heard that? Shit. Loudest door ever. Door. Quiet door. I feel like this flashlight lasts way longer than the pump station. Nice. All right, let's just guess. Really feel like they're following me. Okay, I just have to go through the text door. I can do that. What? Where's the text door? Kind of a puddle. Are you the text door? Oh my god, birds. Well, this is the text door. Of course. I'll take a brick. Alright, what's over here? What goodies do we have over here? You're a fly. Alright, we got. Oh, that's a bottle. We don't need a bottle. We do need that. And we can go in here. Do we want to go in there? You think he heard me? It said to go through tech store. Tech store is down here. I'm curious. Documents. 629. 629. Alright, so we can look our note back up. Looks like we're missing a lot of notes. We'll take that. I don't remember missing anything, except for like one area. Oh, we need that. That's what we need. Two power, door, flip, switch, and warehouse. But for ungodly reasons, the warehouse is the only remaining power source on this block. So, if you want lights in the hardware store, you go to the warehouse. Wait, 24/7 warehouse. I flipped it up. Corporal Harrison, P.S. joking. Okay, whatever. Warning: the amount of dust inside is extreme. I want to connect the cables and cough so badly I alerted a creature. I was able to sneak out in time and arrive, but got lucky. If you must enter, I wish you the same luck. I'm not a trucker. Let's go back to the warehouse. Back and forth, back and forth. How many inhalers do we have? I think we might need them all. Attach. Alright, so we can go up there. Do we go in here or we go up there? That sure as shit was not me. Really? It's like super dusty. Go over there. Stop screaming. Freaking me out. Motherfucker. There had to be broken glass in there. He got me. What am I going in here for? Turn power on? They're over there. Where's he at? Old Miss Shit Lungs over here. Go check that out. Fuck, I need to break a window. Son of a bitch! We are not going to at all right now. Start off. Go over there. Leave us good folk alone over here. Go check that out. Jesus, what was that about? Is he not coming up here? So he went up here. And I break the glass. He's all up in my biz, right? There's a lot of broken glass in here. Oh, fuck. That actually scared the crap out of me. What are you turning around for? Alright, I need to go down. I see something shiny. A couple of shinies. Is this the power? Of course. Of course. Don't move. Quiet. Quiet. Got it. Oh, got it. How loud is this going to be? I didn't do that. Is he stuck in the chains? That'd be neat. I don't want to walk in the puddle. Go over there. Stop fucking following me, dude. Go fucking hide in the corner. Go, asshole. Don't hit the chains. Don't hit the chains. Do that. Oh, he's up there. What the hell? There's no glass here. Where's he at? Way over there. Way the fuck over there. Was up the ladder then? I have to go look. I have to. We could be missing a space shuttle. Don't even know it. What? Fucking. Not allowed up? What the hell, ladder? Hmm. You go. Fuck it. I ain't scared. Oh, now we can't do any of this? Everything's red out. You can't go back and look at it. What kind of bullshit is that? More shit we missed. Wouldn't have had to. Could have gone straight to it. Why are you not open? I already opened you. Looked at that. Look at that. Really? He didn't like that. He did not like that. The street seems blocked. I have to cut through the roof. I'll take a brick. Our feet are super loud in here. Is there anything over here? What the hell was that? Do I even need to come in here? See a lot of stuff. Don't want to walk on. Come 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 on. Let's go. That's what I was looking for. How you doing? Grab that. Nothing? No cassettes. Yeah, but say we can take that. No reason why we can't take that. Definitely need this. This beer bottle. No, can't take that over there. It's fine. It's fine. Or fix our she lungs. No, this. We got a helicopter. That's a puddle. Steer clear of the puddle. Anything cool? like glass. Listeners inside stay out. Oh shit. How we doing? How we looking? On the roof. Who leaves shit? There's shit everywhere. Come on, don't slow down now. If I can make it to the diner, I can catch my breath. Where's the diner? I better got Sammy's in there. I love me some sandwiches. Shelter ahead. Get to the diner. Which way? Oop. Come on. Nope. Need a key. They heard me. Grab this. Because this roof is noisy as hell. Oh, shit. What was it? 9-6-2. No, that wasn't it. Motherfucker. Six eggs, two cartons of milk, 9 ounce apple pie. Thanks for the lovely note, but I don't get how that helps me use a briefcase. Also, doesn't that seem like a lot of milk for one pie? Is this not the right suitcase? What the hell? There we go. There we go. There we go. You son of a bitches, dude. Easily a path visible right there. You can walk through. Hey, guy. And got no reason. What does it say? Note to self, if you forget the code for your you-know-what, just look at this strange monster. What? I don't know what that means. And we gotta do a lot of manual labor. We take this with us. No. Quiet, puddle. Probably won't open. I knew it. Where'd the stupid monster go? Is that the way to the diner? Probably. I think there's so many boats, blah blah blah, so then blah blah blah, blah toilet paper punching each other. That's gotta be the way of the diner. Definitely missing something in this note. And I want it. Show text. I don't know, 347? We have the code for you know what, just look at this monster. It's definitely a 4. Seven four three. I think. I don't know. Confusing. Seven, four, some bitch. Note to self, the technique Diane taught me for hiding codes has given me nightmares. What's wrong with me? Scared for monsters at 45. I should go back to therapy. Remember to schedule an appointment. We'll take that. We'll take that. And a key. Can always use a key. So. It was 743, right? Or 347. So, one of those ways. Four definitely in the middle. Oh shit, key. Key. Nice. Unlocking all the secrets and being loud as shit while we do it. All the secrets, all the secrets, all the secrets. Why? No one said to do that. Unlock you. Unlock you. Come on. Try not to be too loud. Right now, we go down and head for the diner. Right? We got all the secrets, I think, up there. Shh. Holy shit. Hold on. Just fucking slam your feet down, why don't you? Oh my god. Don't think you can be any louder. Where's the super diner at? Got some sand. Steve. Who's inside? Is this not the diner? Someone drove an ambulance into it. Motherfucker. Got that. Swear to God, I didn't walk on this glass. Up in here. Alright, come on, I just need to find a way out. I thought we could take a breather in the diner. Oh, here we go. Watch Laura be up in here. Why is it not charging? There we go. Found a candle. Candle. Yeah, don't play with that.
Sounds great. She's trembling. What are you trembling for? Yes, like that. Asked me to play for them on the weekends, mom and dad. I mean, they grandma and grandpa, especially your grandma. I didn't even feel like it. They get so grumpy with this. Jeez, I was a a-hole. Who knew the world would become nightmare is today? Bob. Yeah, she's a bitch. Didn't play for her grandparents. We got front cover of the children's book, Friendly Friends from the Outer Space by Angela Lockwood. Yeah, you guys can read that. I'm not. So much shit to read in here. This way out. Got a note. The door code is changed every week. The code will always be the current month plus the Monday of the current week. Yes, it's a bit confusing. No, we haven't come up with a better solution. Management. Current month, current Monday. Fucking looks like management's dead. About this bullshit, it pisses me off. I built this place. I worked triple shifts for years until I could afford to pay a full staff. I learned that coffee is a scalding. Even the widow Miss Marble would drink it. I am the beating heart of this diner. Me. But still, I think about leaving. Am I kidding? Here with the more mom. June, when it was happened. We were a new comic, but always June didn't make it. She won, blah, blah, blah. It was just 100th time. Everybody, I hope Zoe can see that one day. I will hope she get why I lied. She wouldn't have left. I didn't. Telling her I'm going to meet her there. Okay. Sad stories. Yeah, put that away. Put it away, guy. Where's the calendar? June. June 15th? What? That's just the book. Alright, we're going to end this episode here. And we'll pick up, obviously, we'll go through the store. We made it to the diner. Almost to the harbor, I believe. Dad a couple times. I think we did better than the past couple rounds, but as always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. Don't forget, hit that subscribe button. Help me get that 500 goal. So until next time, check you later. Peace.